Two Cape Atlantic League rivals square off in Richland, Atlantic City versus St. Augustine. The second meeting of the season between these teams, the Hermits took round one at the Battle by the Bay less than 2 weeks ago. First quarter, the Hermits are on the attack in transition. El Marco Jackson strong to the bucket for two, and the Prep leads by four midway through the first. But AC goes on a run to end the first. Sharon Watson gets the step and then goes glass for the Vikings. Atlantic City leads by one after one. Watson giving AC a big boost off of the bench in the first half. Sharon Watson knocks down the three, and the Vikings stretch the lead to six. Matt Delaney starts to heat up for the Hermits later in the second. Delaney knocks down the mid-range jumper. That brings St. Augustine within one. Then we're tied with just seconds to go in the quarter. Jackson to Delaney for three. Matt Delaney scores 17 points in the first half, and the Prep leads by three at the break. Third quarter, Delaney kicks it out to Keith Palak. Palak fakes the three and finds a wide-open John Horner. Horner buries the triple to put the Prep back up by three. The Vikings crank up the defense now as Karan Palms comes away with the steal. Fires the ball ahead to Jaheen Fredericks, who finishes on the run. AC back within one. The Hermits create a little separation late in the third. Kevin Foreman back in the Prep lineup after missing time with a foot injury. Jackson with the steal, Foreman with the layup, and St. Augustine leads by seven after three. Just a one-point game again with 5 minutes to go. Palak drains the three from the corner to put the Prep back up by four. Atlantic City will not go away though. Stephen Byard, nice look to Jaden Jones down low. Jones gets two on the inside, and the Vikings are back within two. AC would later tie the game at the free throw line, so all square at 48 with 2 minutes left. Check out the inbounds pass from Foreman to Delaney for the bucket. What a find from Foreman. Delaney puts the Hermits back on top. St. Augustine up by three now with 30 seconds to go. Delaney able to grab the ball, gets it to go and one. Matt Delaney pours in a game-high 25 points as the Hermits hold off the Vikings. 54-48 the final. St. Augustine beats Atlantic City for the second time this season. There could be a round three looming in the Cal tournament in a few weeks. The Hermits are now 18-4. The Vikings drop to 15-5. I'm Mike Frankel, JerseySportsZone.com.